An Academy. Let's crack it.
mRNA technique in relation to vaccine, corona vaccine.
Sir, mRNAs are messenger RNAs which are present in our cells, which transcript the part of DNA and they form the replication. So viruses RNAs are used by these messenger RNA vaccines, and then they train our immune systems, the protein receptors of our cells, and they create immunity so that the virus cannot enter.
Any of these two vaccines, any of these vaccines use this technology, mRNA?
Sir, as far as I am aware of, the Moderna vaccine is mRNA vaccine, but I don't know if Oxford vaccine is also mRNA.
No, sir, don't do this. Because all the vaccines at present, any vaccine which is being produced, is all mRNA.
Okay.
Because what is this virus? What is this virus? Is RNA?
Yes.
Covered with protein.
Yes.
That's all. So when it enters into your cell, it orders the cell, please bring me lot many RNAs and give me proteins. And that's how it starts making copies.
Yes.
So all these methods, whatsoever vaccine is being produced in the country or anywhere in the world, is using the same technique.
Yes.
Because, and then what happens? When the vaccine enters into your body, then what happens?
Then it makes hosts out of our cells, and then it uses these cells for their own replication.
No. Then they are the T cells.
Yes.
Vaccine is nothing basically. It does not stay in your body forever. So it basically gets registered in the brain. So what brain does? When another virus of that type, it attacks. When it attacks you, at that particular time, this memory immediately activates our immune system, IgGG. That's all.
Yes.
This is what is done by any vaccine. This is a basic fundamental issue.
Thank you for the information.